kind of weird, but I'm sorry if I'm not trespassing or anything. Hey, my name's Pat, and I was just driving down that long, old, dark, windy road last night. Car broke down. I had to leave it on the side of the road. I don't want to sleep on the side of the road. I don't want to attract any attention, so I just kind of found my way in here and crawled up next to a tree, tombstone. I didn't want to bother anybody. Looks like the sun's going out, so I better just start walking. Alright, sorry to put that flashlight down, I guess, but yeah, I figure, you know, I can survive in a surviving in the cemetery, I can survive anything, huh? Well, I better get going. Ooh, best sleep I had in a while. Cemetery sheriff piece. What the hell is that? Jesus. Whatever it was, survive that.